A picture of the Northern Illinois gunman is being painted by someone close to him. Stephen Kazmierczyk's girlfriend says he called her at midnight the day of the shootings to say goodbye. She says he gave her no reason to believe he was planning something so horrific. CLTV's Regina Waldrop has more on this story for us this morning. Regina?
Well, Tanya, Jessica Beatty says Stephen Kazmierczyk was a nice, normal guy. She says she knew he had bought two guns but had no idea that he was going to carry out a Valentine's Day massacre at his former school.
It will make an excellent psychologist or social worker someday. Don't forget about me. Love, Stephen.
Those are the last words of 27-year-old Stephen Kazmierczyk in a note sent to his girlfriend, Jessica Beatty, on Valentine's Day. That same day, Kazmierczyk went on a deadly shooting spree inside a crowded lecture hall at Northern Illinois University in DeKalb, killing five students before turning the gun on himself. Actions that Beatty still can't believe he carried out.
When they said that there was a shooting at NIU, I mean, no. There's no way. Steve would never do such a thing.
Beatty had been dating Kazmierczyk for 2 years. She says their relationship wasn't rocky, and he wasn't abusive or angry, and didn't have any grudges.
He was probably the nicest, most caring person ever.
Beatty confirmed that Kazmierczyk had stopped taking an antidepressant about 3 weeks ago, because it made him feel like a zombie. But she denies reports that his recent behavior was unusual.
He was just, you know, under a lot of stress from school, and he didn't have a job, so he felt bad about that. I mean, he was stressing. He wasn't erratic. He wasn't psychotic. He wasn't delusional. He was Steve. He was normal.
Meantime, grieving families are preparing to lay some of the victims to rest. 20-year-old Catalina Garcia's funeral is set for 11 a.m. in Cicero. Her visitation will begin at 9. A wake will take place at 2 p.m. for 19-year-old Ryan Mace in St. Charles. Visitation for 20-year-old Daniel Parmenter is set for 3 p.m. in Hillside. A second visitation will take place in Oak Brook tomorrow.
Well, Tanya, NIU has established a scholarship fund to honor the memory of the students slain in the February 14th tragedy. All classes are set to resume Monday, February 25th. For CLTV News, I'm Regina Waldrop. Tanya, back to you.
Thanks, Regina.